Hi everyone, it's Renée McLennan here for the town of Bassendean. Just giving you another update about some of the things that have been happening in our town recently. So as many of you may have heard, we recently appointed a new CEO and she came on board in late October. And since then, we've been having a lot of discussions about the priorities for our community. And one of the things that has consistently been coming up is the need to revitalise and activate Old Perth Road in our town centre. And out of those discussions, we've got some really exciting plans. Some of the business owners, the local community and the town staff have been working on some ideas to help us to add vibrancy to this area, bring people into the town and make it a place that people want to come and spend time and work and recreate as well. So in the next few months, you should start to see some really exciting, interesting things happening along this stretch of Old Perth Road. And some of you may have already noticed the beautiful planter boxes that have been installed and have been popping up over the weekend. They're a project that's been initiated by O2 Cafe and with the assistance of the Men's Shed. And this is just the start of some really great projects that we're going to have happening in the town. So in the next few months, we're going to see some other things start to happen. For example, before Christmas, we're going to have a Christmas street party here where we'll turn on the Christmas lights, invite the community down for a barbecue, and just have a celebration here as a community in Old Perth Road. So that'll be on the 18th of December. We'd love you to all come down and participate. Longer term, over the next 6 months or so, we're looking at greening this street, having more than just the planter boxes, but other plantings along Old Perth Road, looking at more street art and murals and some more events in this part of town. So as many of you would know, we already have the cinemas and the markets, but in addition to that, we're looking at other ways that we can bring people into the town and just make it a really exciting place for people to come and spend time. So please come along and support the events that we're planning for the near future. Longer term, we need to have some strategies that are going to bring more people into the town to live, and over the next few months we'll be exploring options with the community, so we'd really love you to have some input and to share your vision for how we can make this place even better than what it already is. On the weekend we also had the launch of the town's first electric car charger. This is another great initiative that we're doing to promote the use of electric vehicles in our community. As many of you would know, electric vehicles are on the rise and they're a much more sustainable option, but the lack of infrastructure within Perth at the moment is a limiting factor for people to be able to uptake this form of transport. So to continue to show leadership in the area of sustainability, we've installed the first charger and we're going to be offering it free of charge to the community at this point in time, just to encourage and to promote the use of electric vehicles within the town. So that's another really exciting initiative. So I'd really encourage you, if you're interested to know more about what's happening in the town, to tune in to the live stream of the council meetings. Each time we have a meeting, the link is posted on the town's website and our Facebook page, so you can listen in from home and just stay in touch with what's happening and what's being planned within our town. Just a reminder that we've got the community Christmas party on the 18th of December. Keep an eye out for the details and we'd love you to all come along and be involved.